All right, let's see. Is this all working okay? Yep, that's all good. So I turn you down. I did not know there was two. Yeah, I did not know there was two either. I turn it that way. There we go. That's not what I wanted, so we'll pop that on there. There you go. Yeah. Alright, let's put some music on. Ba ba ba. Let's have a look at the achievements. Kill, 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 kill them, collect all shields, wrenches, mirrors, complete the game. Stars, additional character in the Legend of Taimumari. Reach level 5 in the Legend of Taimumari. Secret, secret, secret. So I need to do both. Well, that's quite... Alright, so what is it? Reach level 5. So unlock an extra character and reach level 5 and then a bunch of secret, which I don't know, which I can look up. So let's start with the standard. Options. No. That did not do anything. That's crazy. You see it. That's still mega loud. Hang on, let's just tweak this. That's as low as I can make it. That is still crazy loud. Maybe if I like... It's okay. Really? Okay. What, and you can hear us over the top of this still? For the moment, yes. That's crazy. Might just have to stream it, but without the headset. You know. Weird. Alright, so yeah, so this game is proper bizarre. Yeah, unfortunately I can't adjust the game audio. The music is louder than the game audio. Yeah. But there's no bloody sound option. Look. It's weird. That's alright, at least you can hear us. It's just loud. It might just be a case that this will be a game that I'll stream but with my headset turned off. And then if someone says anything, I can see it on my phone and I'll type. Because it's like stupidly loud. Turn the Spotify off, it's not so bad, but... Yeah, it's a very weird game. So, the story's very weird. And then, gets even weirder as I get a sword in a minute. Apparently, these people did a review for it and they said they completed it in 1 to 2 hours. But they had God mode on. There you go, now I've got a sword. Now I can attack. So I can do this charge beam. I don't want one. She lost. I don't know. I guess it's like a cheat. Or maybe... might just be what they call themselves. It was just on their Twitter, someone wrote a review and was like, oh yeah, right. I mean, other than the music, the sound issues, which to be fair aren't that bad now. I think it's because I have my Spotify on as well. I've just turned that off. It's not that bad, like, it's quite a fun little game. So how about you anyway? What you been up to today? I've got this downloading. Well, I've got this I'm playing. MotoGP showed up today from Boomerang. Still waiting to hear if I get one from the actual company, because I have spoke to them, but I doubt it. And Sunless Sea Submarina Edition is downloading, but that'll take a while, because obviously I'm streaming. It's a weird submarine game. You just got a headache. Fair enough. If you took anything for it, or... No, lost the star. Star, 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 star. Weird beam that you can charge is so strange. Can't get a bird. I'll try super off. Fair enough. Let's move the bar. Move it down there. There you go. Now I can see my star count up the top. Boss fight! Is one of the bosses. So, yeah. That's cutting out where he talks. Resume. Just paused it when I didn't mean to. That's better. So you get two games in this. You get the original, and then you get like the sequel, I guess. But I don't know why she's holding a weird stuffed cat with a bow tie and its tail bandaged. Very weird. Can't buy an egg. Ah, these are all the bosses. Thank you. talking to some guy called Blind. So, right. Perform an action. So there's 1, 2, 3, 4, and then 5, I guess. So let's save it. Alright. Yeah, might as well just carry on then. Oh, look, it auto saves. It's interesting. How far long is let's do Fallen Star. Looks like Shredder. Like a messed up version of Shredder. I kind of feel like you would just charge this attack because it seems to kill everyone, you know? Enemy's infinite spawn. That's good. I suppose good for farming stars. I mean, be fair, I feel like this is probably a very easy 1,000. But I kind of feel like I'm probably just going to finish the story for my review and be done with it. Because it's weird. Definitely a weird one. What do you think to it? That was weird. Not bad, looks like cross between Alex Kidd and Mary. Yeah, it's weird. Like I said, it's probably not that hard to 1,000. I mean, a lot of the achievements are basically just complete, are just, where is it? It's 21 achievements, so beat every boss that we found, find J-Jar, collect all shields, wrenches, amp fours, mirrors, finish the game, collect 25 extra lives, collect 720 stars, collect 1500 stars, defeat 500 enemies, unlock an additional character in the other game, reach level 5 in the other game, and then shoot 3 sequels. So, Waima. Yeah. It's not a bad game, it's alright, it's quite fun. It's just, it's, not amazing. But I wanna at least finish the story because it's quite simple, so I've got to at least finish the story, especially because I'm gonna do a review for it. Yeah, need to try to finish as many stories as can. Press Y. Alright. Ooh. That's kind of cool. Oh. That's going to squish me. Oh, items collected. 1 of 8. Okay. Fucking hell, that was close. That was a easier kill. I like how you can just climb on the walls, look. Like, you can slide up them and down them. It's very strange. I'm nearly dead, though. Yeah, I just noticed that. Definitely do with some help. Ow. I guess we'll find out what happens when you die. Oh, I have 10 lives. I need to figure out how I get up there. I feel like that's how. So I wait for that to fully disappear. Ah. Okay. Can't go up there. Maybe you can... That's weird. I don't get how you'd get up there then. Fucking hell. It's actually quite a hard game. I kind of feel like maybe I need to find that god mode cheat. They're not a bloody... It says there's a shield, but it don't seem to work. Fallen Star, maybe? Yeah, Sir Fallen Star. Oh no. There we go. How shameful. I failed. Victory over knighthood. Only got 3 out of 8. No. Don't want to do the same bloody mission. I like a whack and
Oh, look, to town. Perfect.
Let's try explosive then.
So we're getting Streets of Rage soon, which is pretty good. It was quite fun when I played it at EXO. Although, at least we got what's it called? Yakuza. I know you like that. That's a wrench. How many wrenches and that is a block. Name, stars. What does that actually do? Oh! Summons enemies. Okay. Such a strange game, isn't it? Like, but hold it down. Whoa! It's kinda cool. I still think the best one is the beam. I think I'm going the wrong way. That's now turned off though. Look. I am totally confused. I am literally going the wrong way. I went this way already. course, it's this way. Shit. Wait for it to come back, I guess? Yep. Mate, come on.
Ready, go.
Oh, this game's annoying me. Get his timing right. Ah, oh, mate. Whatever. Fucking hell was that? Fucking hell, I'm gonna get to that. Get out of a shield. Alright. Yeah, it's a fucking crazy game. How many got there? Oh, that's how. So weird a game. Boss fight again. Now slow time, can I? Okay. Ooh, that's quite a good one I have. Want an extra life though. One left and then the question mark, which is probably the boss, I guess. Just when you think this game can't get any weirder, it does. sorted. Hold down the fire button. Excellent. Okay. Oh, look, I can fly now. Can I fly permanently now, or is it just for this level? So weird. This game is so bloody weird. You still watching, but I'm not sure. It's like this game's getting crazier by the minute. Hey, old man, sorry. Ugh. How you doing? I'm playing a very weird game, is one way I put it. I'm sure Punisher's still there, he can vouch for that. This game is so strange. Fly, fly, fly. Fly, 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 fly. Ow. What's that? That's a weird ass spell. Very weird. Reminds me a bit of one of GTO San Andreas main games. You're fine. Yeah, it's weird. Definitely weird game. Saw it on the store and I was like, you know what? I'm gonna message the developer and see if I can get a code to review it. And I did. New indie game? Yeah, it's called, I don't know if it will show it. Hang on. I pause it, it might work. Wait for it to catch up. No. It's called Taimumari Complete Edition. It's weird as hell.
I go to...
Yes, on the store it's like, I don't think it's that much actually. It's weird. Ah, cool. Yeah, there's this and I'm currently installing another game I got a review, which is Sunless Sea Submariner Edition and MotoGP 20. I'm gonna review as well. I was hoping I'd get a code for MotoGP 20, but I didn't yet, so I used the one. I used Boomerang Rentals to rent the game. I'm just gonna write the review. It's annoying though, I was hoping I'd be able to get one. Right, I just gotta change my battery on my controller. There is a few issues with this game. Main one is you can't adjust the sound, which is annoying. Excellent. But yeah, it's a weird game. Not a very long game. Been on it an hour, and I've got two more levels to do after this, and then that's the story done, I think. There is the other game, because they give you two games. 6 of 8. Got 6 of 8 collectibles. Oh, there's 7. One more. Ow. Where the hell's the one I missed? Oh, Gotta be in here somewhere. There it is. Ow. Way. Memories of Rokkaido. Collect all the amphoras. I wonder if these abilities carry over. Because if I can fly, I'd be able to get the one that we missed before. Ah, boss fight. Rokkaido, huh? I think I have to charge it. There you go. Rokkaido dead. No. Defeated Rokkaido. Here we go. Ba 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 ba. Ooh, S rank. Instant attack. Mana cap. Gravity. Let's see if my flying ability carries over. Ready. Go. No, it doesn't. Ah. Two-faced. And then one more, I guess? Ready. Go. Oh, size. It's all slippery. Ow. Penguins! Collect all the mirrors. Let's
such a weird game. Jump, jump, jump.
But yeah, if you've got any... Cheers for a Spark Soda. If you got anything you want to ask either of you two or chat about anything... Whoop.
Mate, I got a message, I weren't even looking.
2-6. Replying to a message I got on Discord for a game I was asking about. There we go. Alright. Don't stand up, phone. Have a good one, gent. Sunshine. Yeah, no worries. Cheers, bud. Alright, let's try this again. Alright, penguin. Ah, missing all these mirrors.
Come back from...
Yeah, stick with what we know. Ow, bungee cord. Oh, then I could destroy them. How long is this cable? Yeah. Well, no. I don't know if I'm sliding or stuck or glitched or what. That was weird as hell. Of course that would give way. Ain't too bad though, it's 4 of 8. 5, 6, it was like 3 I've missed. I know where 2 are, so... That's a dead end. That's another one there. How do I get that one then? Fuck knows. Love when you can beat your boss like that, Punisher, and just smack him. So I got 5. I don't reckon it's that hard to, Oh, it can reverse time. Okay. Upgrade the magic. Boss. I was only missing a couple there. Oh well. chapter. No collectibles on this one. That was weird. Jesus. Oh, wow, there's bloody spikes. Oh, come on. Try and do it too quick. Oh, whatever. Fuck's sake. So bullshit. Really? This game's annoying me now. Alright. No more. That'll do. Let's quit to the main menu. Alright.